so again because of those who are forgotten, those who are not. There's a difference between a witch and an enemy.
Any of them for instance.
There are people in this church who don't like me. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Somebody is sleeping. Don't sleep.
Amen.
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 The people in this church who don't like me.
The people are sorry about our own personal person.
And they come to church.
That's what I'm sorry.
They are saying, if they meet by the church, they will slap me.
They go, but they miss you to go to the church.
But they still meet here.
That's what I'm saying.
You think I'm lying? One day in Malam, I met somebody.
That's Malam, Michelle.
It was, I think, Christmas or 31st. This guy was in his jeans, your brother. And I said, oh, why are you going to? He said, he's going to the club. And I told him that you go. When you finish, I want to invite you to church. Go to the club after coming to church. Later, he came born again, serving in the church.
Sorry.
And when he said, I want to testify, he said, me and my friends, we decided that this pastor, when we meet him, we'll beat him.
He
would take, he would steal all the bulbs and things in the church. He was not a devil. He just didn't like me because he doesn't like pastors.
But
the day he met me, he was surprised I was able to greet him. So his mentality about pastors changed. So there's a difference between an enemy. He was then an enemy. But a witch is someone who goes beyond being an enemy to begin to destroy your life. Now, what is life? Life is not the ability to breathe in and out. Life is the ability to fulfill God's will for your life.
It's
the ability to fulfill God's will. It's life.
So
anybody who begins to fight God's will for you,
it's
not just an enemy. It's going to use other things to fight you. And there is a need to expansion on some of these things.
And the Bible says
in the book of Matthew chapter 6 that you can, if your eye is
single,
if these two eyes of yours can see one thing, your whole life is full of light. But if your eyes are seeing two different things, then what is happening to you is that your life is full of darkness. Let me tell you this. One of the things that is destroying believers is that we are confused. We don't know what we want. Today we want to marry yellow. Tomorrow we want to marry I'm not preaching. They become like, I don't know me. They will not be committed. They don't want to impart. They look at this man.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey.
So if you since the last 1 year, you done 16 kinds of business. You hear? This one is good. Oh, have you heard? Check is the best. Check.
What is it?
If you add better now, it's very good. Let me check.
If you want me to think of your audio, we can't
hear. Unless you hear.
I'm a foreign.
It's to me.
They
start selling Indomie.
And also, now we don't.
Afterwards, you hear that, oh, ice water is good.
Ice cake.
Oh,
don't cry, I'm not
crying. You are
confused.
Your whole life is full of
darkness.
And the devil is expert in making people have their life full of darkness.
But how full of what kind of so many ways? So many
of you are not committed to anything.
You are not committed to me. To me, I will show you power.
Even this church, you are not committed to.
I swear, you will pull. You will.
Hello.
Amen.
Oh, hello.
Amen.
The only time you become committed. It's when it is about you.
Say, I didn't find what I did here.
One day I had this friend
that woman down for me,
who was part of our executives when we had a fellowship.
He
was always late. Every day he was late.
So
one day I asked him to be the one to preach. That week. He came to church early. Telling the ushers, check the louvers, duties, check the sound. I said, Isaac, today you've come early. Yes, I'm preaching. And my friends are coming. Because my friends are coming, the place you must look up. It wasn't long there. We are still friends, but there's a distance between us. Because he only sees himself. And so many of you are so selfish. You only see yourself. That's something it's better talking about. If you are selfish, you die alone, you suffer alone. If you are selfish, people struggle to bless you.
But
every selfish person is greedy.
Some
of you
are
hello? I can't hear you. I've not started yet. Because you cannot serve two masters.
I think
you will love one or hate the other. You can't have two girlfriends.
To me, I'm bravo.
You can't have two boyfriends.
Bravo to me, King Bravo.
You can't have two wives.
To me, I'm in the middle.
You can't have two husbands.
To me, I'm in the middle.
You can't have two pastors.
To me, so my son for me.
This week, let me try a bridge.
Now, if you make a bridge, you can be a sophomore or your man.
This week, let me try that one.
Now, if you have a snorkel before,
this is not little 6-7. I think I'm not preaching well at all. Can I tell you something here? You cannot be an usher in Bridge and be an usher in another church. And you cannot be a pastor in this church and be a pastor in another church. You can't have your name in Bridge and have your name in another church. Let me give you an example. One day there was a beautiful woman in the Bible. Her name is called Vashti. When the husband was doing a party, she too was doing a party. The husband didn't complain. Then the husband sent a message. Tell my wife that she should stop her party and come to my party. The lady said, I hate it. You won't stop your week that you stop
man.
So she wouldn't stop her
party.
And because of that, she lost her position. And Esther took over. Because when you are committed to two things, when the time comes for you to make a choice, oh, am I preaching well? start wearing short. If they say, oh, for the way wear African wear is nice.
The
flame will be wear African wear.
Oh,
if someone says, hey, suit. You wear suit. There is something wrong with you. Then I can use one eye to look into the bottle. If you want to look into the bottle, you have to close one eye. And in life, if you want to be successful, you have to close one eye. Your eye must close, and the eye of your spirit must open. Some of you have opened all your eyes. For a long time with your two eyes, then you begin to look like monkeys.